And there it is, Hook Motion Picture Studios. Okay, guys, I'm in.
No, man, he pushed it right up against the counter there. The chef, what we call him a chef, right? He's not a chef. The guy cooks like fucking dog meat and
You catch that? All right, come on, people. We got an intruder. You're under arrest. Hands behind. Drop the gun!
I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over.
Send some cars. You might have explosives.
Yo, Marcus, have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this.
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. Fun to laugh at.
Cool. You said.
Did I actually say cool? Here's what we know, Josh. Cyber Driver is shaped up to be a million-dollar cybertastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galileo allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberized?
You can keep trying, but it will never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target DedSec is curious.
Well, Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information hive. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice. Look, Josh, we're gonna have fun with this. And I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after this, the cyber world will never be the same.
And there it is, Hook Motion Picture Studios.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, I'm in. Here we go.
Nice. The not-so-secret emails.
I found it. We got the full script of Cyberdriver.
What about the car?
I don't think it's on site. We'll find it. I'm heading out now.
Guys, I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan.
Yeah. Oops! Oh my god, I'm sorry!
Haven't you got better things to do?
I should keep you!
Good to see you there!
Aren't you friendly?
Poetry was so bad, it didn't even get consideration in a bad
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
cannot stand the scene downtown. The hypocritical...
What's new with you?
Oh, you know the usual. See you around.
What the hell?
Track him down.
Move in. I promise I'll make it quick.
Powering up. System check.
Sweet! Less wrong.
All units, we are in pursuit of a stolen vehicle from the movie studio.
All units, be advised. Air support dispatch is run. Be on alert. Possible hostiles near your location.
Do you feel the need?
The need for speed!
Be advised. Units are en route to the suspect's location.
Suspect couldn't have gotten far. Let's flush him out.
You are not authorized to drive this vehicle.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker. Wrench, you hear this? The car's talking.
On your knees, now!
Dispatch, can you run a check? Is this a part of the movie?
Your face is too dark for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't.
I'm in trouble here!
Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
Well, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
Car that dispatched after the suspect.
That is so meta!
Gonna block him off. Squad, we have your suspect. Send ground units to our location. Over.
All units, suspect is still in the area. Let's find.
I'm clear.
Meet you at the garage.
On my way.
En route to the suspect's location.
I am Devin Von Devin, and I am...
You are not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not.
Aw, come on. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything.
man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilee has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... What? Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devon von Devon.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this.
Mira nomás esta madre.
Hey, vato, get the fuck off my car, man.
Thank you.
Retro, feel like stealing some Prime-made intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how Prime-8 do?
Careful now. Cocksucker! Idiot!
Hey, baby, come on, get you some of this good pussy.
Yeah, take it. You can have me and my friend. You wanna come tie me
hey,
up, baby?
Hey, baby.
Why don't you come tie me up? I promise you're gonna have a good time.
Oh, you so get me, don't you, dog?
Hey!
That's right. You and me know what's what.
Hey, baby.
Yeah,
come
baby.
On, get you some
you
of this
me
good.
And my friends. Wanna come tie me up, baby? Why don't you come tie me up?
Hey, baby.
Have a good time.
Hey.
True.
Start a sweep. Find them.
Got it. Dispatching our contractor now.
Watch out!
What the fuck?
Huh? You catch? Oh! Wait, what was that?
Oh, shit, somebody better call the cops.
Hey, what's that?
Got an operative down!
Powering up. System check.
Sweet! Let's roll.
All units, we are in pursuit of a stolen vehicle from the movie studio.
Calling units, air support requested. Be advised, air support for violent.
I'm gonna lock this guy down!
Do you feel the need?
The need for speed!
Not authorized to drive this vehicle.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker. Wrench, you hear this? The car's talking.
Squad, do any other units still have a visual? Squad, we see him. Suspect is in range.
I'm in trouble here.
Dispatch, can you run a check? Is this a part of the movie?
Suspect is still in the
Your face is too dark for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't. Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
Any units,
wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta.
Ground units. He's not letting up!
He's driving all over the place. We need to take him out.
Someone is nearby.
We have to find a better position. Suspect out of sight. We'll do another pass.
I'm clear.
Meet you at the garage.
On my way. I am Devin Von Devin, and I am...
You are not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not.
Oh, come on. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything.
Police are on their way.
Retro, we got some prime 8 thug terrassing around the city.
Shit, cops doing anything about it?
They're trying. Why don't you show them how it's done?
I know. People look like fucking smokestacks.
Yeah. Right. Whatever.
Sure.
Prohibition.
What I don't get is...
I'm sorry.
If I use proxy to get access to England's video library, for all intents and purposes, I am in England.
I've got a paid membership. I'm not stealing from them. Let's just tear down the borders and free the world from geo-blocking, man. Gotta try them out if you can catch their truck. Two words, Korean burritos. Are those not the most beautiful sounds in the English language? Korean burritos. Freaking mouth-watering bulgogi beef with rice